I'm pleased to announce the new streaming game service, PlayStation Now. This service will, in the long term, provide existing PlayStation gamers with instant access to the games they loved from previous generations, from the original PlayStation, PS2, and PS3. Equally important, the service will also introduce the world of PlayStation to even non-console owners via smartphones, televisions, and other devices. Soon, playing your favorite PS3 game on a tablet will be a reality. Streaming the rich, high-definition gameplay experience delivered by The Last of Us with low latency is a remarkable achievement, and it demonstrates how we are paving the way for gamers to play whenever and wherever. We've heard that earlier on. We are also going to offer gamers choice when it comes to how they want to access content on PlayStation Now. So they'll be able to rent by title for specific games they're interested in, and we'll also offer a subscription model that delivers additional value and allows people to explore a range of titles that they might otherwise not have experienced. I'm pleased to confirm that we will begin a closed beta in the US at the end of January, with an expected full rollout this summer.